ladies and gentlemen. Must now be in flight safe mode, or switched off, and held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off now and stowed away safely. During the flight, all electronic devices must be disconnected from any seat power when not in use. We will also be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. If you do require any additional lighting, please use the button in the panel above your head. Finally, please ensure your window blind is in the open position in preparation for takeoff. As a reminder, smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any aircraft you have flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as brace position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind that this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please ensure that your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and this is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times and visible to avoid being disturbed in flight. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose like this and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. Do make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. There is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move your seat, but let one of your cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off and disconnected from any seat power when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In the event of evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Please now ensure that your seat is upright and in the takeoff position, with the armrest down and your table is folded away. Window blinds must now be in the open position in preparation for takeoff. Smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is not permitted anywhere whilst on board. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you do have any questions, please ask a member of your cabin crew. We thank you for your attention.
Cabin crew, that suits for takeoff, thank you.
gentlemen, my name is Cameron Dix, and I'm your cabin service director on board this British Airways flight. I'd like to add my personal welcome to you all, and to welcome back our executive club members and frequent flyers from our One World Alliance partners. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. It must be securely fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. When it is safe to leave your seats, please do take care when you open the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. We're about to start our onboard service. If you're sitting in our Club Europe cabin, we'll be offering you a complimentary meal and drinks from the bar. For those of you in our Euro Traveller cabin, we have a great selection of food and drinks available for you to buy. You can find details of today's M&S onboard menu in your seat pocket. You can pay using either a credit or debit card. And for our Executive Club members, we also accept Avios. We do not accept cash or prepaid cards as payment. Later in the flight, we'll be opening our High Life shop. Please take a look at the latest issue of the High Life shop magazine in your seat pocket for the full list of products and prices. For now, if there's anything we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please do let one of us know by visiting the galley or using the call button. For now, please sit back and relax and enjoy this British Airways flight. Ladies and gentlemen, as we're now approaching our destination, the signal signs will be switched on in around about 20 minutes' time, at which point the washrooms will no longer be available. To help us prepare for landing, please can you now gather all your personal belongings ready to be put away. If there's anything you no longer require, please hand this to your cabin crew. We'll be passing through the cabin shortly. We thank you for your assistance. Here at British Airways, we're very proud to have teamed up with Comic Relief to form a charity partnership called Flying Start. The charity helps children living incredibly tough lives in cities all around the world. If you'd like to help, please place your spare change in any currency into the envelope provided in your seat pocket and hand it to a member of your cabin crew. Any donation you make, no matter how great or small, makes a huge difference to millions of cities. Hand it to the envelope provided in your seat pocket, expecting that much to help your cabin crew for your generosity.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck with an update on our progress. In the next few minutes, we'll be starting our descent. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck with an update on our progress. Down into Manchester, due to arrive into Manchester in just over 20 minutes' time. Weather in Manchester this evening, temperature -1. A little bit of cloud around, but expecting quite a smooth arrival. Get you on the ground in about 20 minutes, but for now, sit back, relax, and enjoy your arrival into Manchester. And thank you for choosing British Airways. Cabin crew, thank you. That's 20 minutes to landing. 20 minutes to landing.
sights, as we'll shortly be landing at our destination. Please now return to your seat and make sure that all of your personal belongings are safely put away, back into the overhead lockers, or once again underneath the seat in front of you. If you're sitting in a front row seat or emergency exit row, all items should be returned to the overhead lockers only, leaving the floor area around your seat completely clear for landing. Could you all please check that your table is folded away, your seat is in the upright landing position with the armrest down, and your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you're seated by a window and have lowered the blind, please return this to the open position for landing. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger items such as laptops must be switched off now and stowed away safely. Please also take a moment to remind yourself of your nearest exit and study the safety card in your seat area. As a reminder, in the unlikely event of an emergency, leave all hand baggage behind. Thank you.
6,000.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Captain Tim Jones speaking on behalf of my colleague First Officer Katie Price and your cabin service director Cameron Dix. It's been our pleasure having you aboard today. We'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with British Airways and we look forward to welcoming you aboard again very soon. Take care when leaving us today and I do wish you a very safe and pleasant on the journey. Thank you.